In high school sports, congratulations are in order for a legendary coach from Eastern North Carolina. Yesterday, the North Carolina Sports Hall of Fame announced James Rabbit Fulghum is part of the Hall of Fame class of 2016. Now in 2014, the town of Snow Hill and the Greene County Chamber of Commerce recognized Coach Fulghum at the rededicated Rosenwald Memorial Field. The former Greene Central coach led the baseball team to 5 state championships. The induction ceremony is in May.